The William Hill Lincoln will kick off week two of the new season, the first big flat handicap of the year. It's a mile on 0-110. Doncaster at the top is a callous tattling for David Robertson. Endangered Beast for Dan Hughes, who's taken this race the last two seasons, not with this particular horse, but he's won it the last 2 years. Anna Yanez for Darren Thompson, Fardest and Much, David Robertson, Proud Tarquin, Kevin Meehan, Bonica Balfour, Thomas Rogers, Future Speed, Alex Cherry, Sparrowhawk, Padraig Hogan, Bell Royal, Rob McClure, Boomer Amman, Thomas Rogers, Blue Peter, Kevin Meehan, and The Hunter for Martin Leedham. That's your field then. A small one, just 12 of them, and away they go. Fardest and Much a little bit slow out, so too was Future Speed. Alex Cherry will be hoping that one's got some, and it's Boomerang Amman who is the early leader and gets across to the fence and shows the way down this near side. Sparrowhawk in the yellow, the grey is a callous tattling, and also with that one is Anna Yanis tacked onto the back of them. Fardest and Much, that's the four that are running on the road up the centre of the track, but right over on the far side is where the action is as they pass the 6 furlong pole, and Boomerang Amman is the one that's got the lead, leading by 2 lengths to Proud Tarquin in second. Endangered Beast is in third, tasked with giving it the Hughes stable for 3 seasons in a row. Then comes Sparrowhawk and The Hunter. Blue Peter is after that. Anna Yarnes, Bell Raya is next, and towards the back, Bonica, Belfour and Future Speed. But it's Boomerang Amman who is the leader past the four, leading by a good 3 lengths or so from Blue Peter, Endangered Beast. Then Proud Tarquin, a callous tattling down his near side, is trying to get going. The Hunter's trying to run on too. So is Anna Yarnes. Sparrowhawk hasn't made a move on that one yet, but they're coming down there towards the final 2.5 furlongs, and it's Boomerang Amman who's in the lead. Here comes Endangered Beast with a big looking run. Kevin Meehan's pairing up the inside, then The Hunter, then comes Anna Yarnes and Bell Ryan, but it's Boomerang Amman who's still in the lead from Endangered Beast in second. Boomerang Amman holding on still. They've got a furlong left to go in there, and it's Boomerang Amman from Endangered Beast. Bell Rye's coming through nicely. Blue Peter still trying to run on. It's a ding dong battle at the top though, and it's Endangered Beast. Is he going to take it for Dan Hughes for a third season on the trot? It's Endangered Beast in the lead, fast finishing Bell Rye. Endangered Beast takes it. Bell Rye second. Callous tackling Boomerang Amman finished well as well. Bonica Belfort dropped out to last, and I don't know if Dan Hughes is doing it on purpose. He may not even know he's been. Or has he been targeting this race 3 seasons on the trot then? Dan Hughes takes the Lincoln, and Endangered Beast is the winner. Bell Rye second for Rod McClure. Boomerang Amman for Thomas Rogers third. A callous tattling, the top weight for David Robertson, was fourth. And Blue Peter for Kevin Meehan was fifth.